Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to use efficiency mode in Windows to reduce resource utilization, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the Task Manager window. Now, efficiency mode is not available for all the applications, and in some cases you cannot change it. The efficiency mode symbol is this green symbol. When you right-click on an application in the status tab, then you will notice this option for efficiency mode. When you click on it, then you will be able to enable the efficiency mode. For example, I can click on turn on efficiency mode and I can see the green symbol here. If I wish to switch the efficiency mode off, then I will right-click on it again and click on efficiency mode once again to remove the tick. For some applications, you cannot remove it. For some applications, it does not exist. But for third-party applications, you usually have this option. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.